Howdy, hey! Hello! How are you guys doing today? For once, did not scare everybody in the room. My name is Anima, and today we have ourselves another episode of our Dark Souls DUH! Let's Play! Featuring Nubis and his crotch. So, that's pretty exciting, isn't it? Anyway, last episode. Wow, you're so ripped! I'm so jealous. One day. Last time, we acquired the King's Ring after visiting our dear friend, Vendrick. He feels like a foreshadowing to what your life could be like if you were the monarch. So, we've put on the King's Ring, and we're advancing towards a door we could not open before. And you guessed it. It fucking opens now! Yes. 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 Superb. We are in Aldia's keep. Do you remember I mentioned that the thing that grew out the bonfire, could have kind of been was Aldia? Hello, sweetie. We're recording. Bae just got home. She just goes, "You're naked," in like a flat voice. "You're naked again." She's not impressed with me at all. Anyway, we just got to Aldia's keep, and we're going to forage around through the grass. I'm distracted because she's here. Hello, darling. No, don't be sorry. I started. Anyway, we are dithering around here. Hey, you can tell if you're. There you go. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, so these things, I don't really know what their problem is. They are cursed, however. So that's what their glowy stuff is. Oh, the humanity. Oh, the humanity. My humanity. Oh my Christ. Why does this always happen? Why am I always naked and surrounded by dogs? This is something I really wish. No, stop. We're going to get petrified if I'm not careful. Wait, no, cursed. It is petrification. No, it's petrification. Oh my god. Okay. We managed to resist it. Oh, goodness gracious. I love having two greatswords, but it's a bit impractical for just running around. Because you're so unmovable. The stank. Their stank is still there. Oh, wait. Is there somebody still there? Of course, confusing me so much. The grass sounds in this game are so abrasive. Ooh, a sexy skull.
That's what we like to see.
Is there... Oh, she's not going to be here, is she? No, she's not here. Lucatiel would be here if we'd carried her. Followed her storyline progression. But I'm heartless and we did not. Honestly, that's trapped, isn't it, I think? It's a mimic! Oh, shit! Okay, mushrooms! I think they reset it to get this thing to come back. Oh god. No, oh fine, maybe not. Yes, there's something hanging around. Maybe you get Twinkling Titanite off of those guys, I don't really know. Maybe. Do you remember I mentioned in the last episode? No, I think when we were in the Shrine of Amana, I was like, Twinkling Titanite! And it's because Twinkling Titanite's a big deal. And, yes. So what should I... Ugh, I want to keep the Ring of Blades on. You know what? I'm sorry, guys. We're gonna go all fleshy and stuff. I would wear the other ring, but let's just be practical. I'm really sorry, but we must be practical. I'm gonna go and grab whatever this thing is. A Radiant Life Gem. That was very, very worthwhile. Oh, what do they farm? Oh, they farm an enemy that we're going to encounter very shortly. Okay. Ah, na 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 na. The shaky. Ah! Oh. Oh, must you? Oh, what must we? Oh, Alastair of Mirror. Do you remember when people were talking about it was quite a little while ago. Look at that. He's smart. He won't go around the corner. Thank you. Seriously? He was gonna pop an Estus. Oh, what the fuck? I don't want to die. I'm doomed! Oh, Christ. Okay. Seriously? Oh my god, he's very, very dead. He's squishy because we're just gonna bloody use one of these. Forget it. Oh, we just got an effigy off of him, so it doesn't even matter. Woohoo! Yeah, he was quite squishy. He's quite squishy today. There we go. But yeah, do you remember when they were talking about there was somebody, they were saying that there was like a killer from Mira or something. That could have been them. Yes, but Lucatil's brother attacks you, I know, but I think it's confusing that they're both from Mira. I think it could be deliberate. Isn't the guy in here from Mira? Navran. I don't know if he's the one. This thing comes back. I don't really know what it wants. Oh, gosh. Yeah, you all die when you first fight that. Yeah, this is Aldia's keep. And it's like... Do you remember I told you? In an episode somewhere, Aldia is like the science-y brother, so... I don't like this place! So he was... Oh, I need to use fragrant branches of yore. So he was into making all these experiments and shit. There's a dude in there. And, oh, I'm gonna show you one of the scariest things. This freaked me out so much, I had no context for it. So you round the corner, and I was playing on online mode, by the way. We haven't really been seeing it because we're on offline mode, but you can get messages that look just like this. So you round the corner, and you see a bunch of these messages, and you're like, I wonder what everyone's so interested in. And they just say, in this case, you're like, pull back, a bit weird. Pull back. 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 Don't you dare. And there's a lever right there. I'm not pulling the fucking lever. The end. Sorry, that's not up for debate. I've never pulled the lever and I have no intention of doing so. That makes something very genuinely bad happen. Anyway, hey man. There's a dude over here.
Please, just stay away.
Is he from Mira?
No, please, don't come near me. Nothing good will come of it.
I don't know, I think he's a sorcerer. I think Mira's more swordsy. Yeah, maybe you're right.
Just leave me alone,
he's definitely like a psychopath.
As I'd not see any harm befall you.
He's definitely a psycho.
I don't remember who tells you that.
Map guy. Oh. Map guy tells you there is a murderer from Mira. There's a very dangerous person from Mira. And what's his face, map guy, he says that, like, looks kind of like someone I've seen before. I don't think he'd have seen this guy.
Right, you think it's Pate's enemy, what's his name?
It could be, but I think Pate might be from Mira as well, I'm not sure though.
I don't know, I get them really...
Let's talk to this guy.
Please. Please. Just leave me alone.
Not sure why he's not talking to us. That guy has an alter ego. He's like this evil sorcerer guy. But he's all in his mind. He kind of created him, I guess, or something like that. Anyway, what we were talking about is there's some kind of murderer. I don't think this is the murderer from Mira, but there's somebody who tells you that there's a murderer from Mira. Anyway, this place still sucks. Everything sucks. Ah! It explodes. No? What the fuck is the point of you then? Ah! Upsetting news. Paranoid. You don't have teeth, do you? Don't even dream. Okay. Are you booby boobed? You look booby boobed. Okay, you're not booby boobed. Great magic barrier! It's a shame Nubis is way too stupid to use any of those things! So, let's proceed onwards. Okay, these things. Do you remember Looking Glass? These phantoms come out. You and your tower shield. Doesn't it feel nice to have a shield? Okay, well, wasn't that useful. I can't remember who has a thing. Oh, sugar. Oh, he has a great sword too! Oh, brother! Oh, nice great sword. Oh. Oh, wow. Okay, he wasn't. He wasn't very good, was he? Okay. Oh! Something. Woohoo! Da 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 da. They just fall over. I seem to recall having more trouble with those things. Oh, I think those things can be a bit difficult though. I remember having more trouble on them before. Let's carry on going. Funny circle on the wall. Don't know what that is. Let's keep on moving. Ba ba dee ba da boop. Hey, what's the deal with... He's holding the thingy, isn't he? That thing. Yeah, but... What's the benefit from freeing him? Maybe we can't... What the hell? Yeah, when you free him, for some stupid reason, I don't remember why he's here. You can unpetrify him. Dead ass. You can unpetrify him. And something happens, but I don't remember what that is. I think it might even be a troll. But I've unpetrified him before. But I can't remember what it was. I think I probably just had the same reaction every time, like, ah, damn it, or whatever. And then like, but I should probably, like, you know, unpetrify him or something. You trapped? Okay, I'm really paranoid now after getting munched on. Oh good, a bonfire aesthetic. Just what I needed. Okay. We have to go through this keep. It's not, we haven't seen any weird, kooky experiments yet. Apart from maybe this one. Hello! How you doing? Are you hostile? Oh, I don't think he attacks me until I attack him. I'm just gonna leave him alone. Had enough. I've had enough of this. Oh, but maybe he's good for doing something. Hello? Oh, I'm sorry! Oh, I'm so sorry! I'm sorry, I shouldn't have stepped in your cage. Forgive me, sir. Oh, he's bulky! Oh god. I feel so squishy at the moment, tar! Oh, Nubis Christo. Miniature heart attack. More.
I'm just trying to get my green vegetables.
Ooh. Okay, we should get him after one more. Oh, nobody's comboing! Woohoo!
Yay!
Oh! No? I don't know. Maybe you can get petrified dragon bones off of him. Maybe.
It's a dragon!
This does something. Can't remember though. Let's pull it. Probably something very awful. Oh, cool. Okay, no good. It does something. Right, there is a bonfire around here. And we need to find it. Dee 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 dee. It's a bit dark, huh? Hey. I think there are haters behind these walls. Why are you so bulky, everybody? Goodness gracious me. I wonder, maybe this lights it up. Or maybe it opens every cage. That would be very bad. Oh, good. Good, good, good. I got the money! Avoiding you. Avoiding you. Something happens somewhere. Oh, it's all a bit gooey in here. Bonfire downstairs, yeah. To the right! To the left! To the left, to the left! Woohoo! Oh, isn't that nice? Oh, that's so comforting. We've actually come quite a long way, is the thing, is the trouble. What's going on here?
Oh no!
My first thought was puppies! But they're not puppies. Oh, what are you crawling around in? Oh, that's nothing nasty. I don't really want to go in there right now. I'm sorry. I can't be bothered. I'm not going in there. Ugh, we're not doing that. Munch, munch. Bum jam. I really don't want to... No. 90% of the things I say when I play Dark Souls are, I really don't want to, I shouldn't do all this stuff. Maybe there's a key in that boggy place. I feel. Oh, fuck it, let's just go down there. Let's just go! I feel like there's a point to going in here, but I'm probably gonna get overwhelmed by puppies. Puppy! Oh, god damn it all. Oh, it's all gross. I'm sorry, guys, I don't know why you're in this gross little. My hat is broken! They broke my hat! How do you break a hat exactly? Oh! No! What the hell? He just showed his bum at me for some reason. It's a good job we don't really have any clothes on. We can't really get burnt by the acid. Hey! Aldi a key. Okay. Oh! Oh! Mo! Okay, it started breaking my rings! We've got to sit down now to reset the rings. Goodness me! It nearly broke all my stuff! No, that's okay. They didn't break. Oh no, they broke! Ha! Yeah. Yeah, with all the yeah, that is yeah breaks your stuff. I was like, oh, it's fine. I'm wearing a hat and nothing else. So they got the acid problems. Oh dear me. Well, we got to take our rings to get repaired, so we're gonna go to Majuli and repair the peasant hat. We've got to repair the peasant hat more than anything. These are so expensive. Could be worse.
I'll be around.
Hey!
Well.
Oh, the cat just glided past. Okay. We're gonna grab a titanite chunk because Boobs' inventory has been upgraded as we progress more through the game. So, it's very nice. We can actually buy titanite chunks somehow. Where the bloody hell is the keep? Oh, there it is. We can actually buy the chunks off of her. Only 10 though, she has a limited amount. But we need 3 more chunks, and then we can upgrade our other greatsword to plus 9. Then we can upgrade to plus 10, because we got some titanite slabs off of the soldiers.
That's pretty cool, isn't it?
Well, now that we have access to the key, we can open all this stuff! Isn't that insane? Boom. Oh, dear. Oh, bloody dear. Oh, just let me backstab you, really. Oh, you're such a scab. What even are you doing? I say, like, the naked man that's, like, run into their house. Oh, don't do this. Don't be like this. Don't be like this! Okay, come on. Just get closer together. Good. Yeah, those shields are dragon skulls. Oh dear, that was a proud night. Oh! Wow! Petrified dragon bone. The value of those things is that you can upgrade certain equipment with them. Kind of like the twinkling titanite situation! Those things spit stuff that breaks your equipment. Why are you... Okay. Na 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 na. Is that it? Is this what was the point of this? This place is so grimy looking. Have they just been in here experimenting forever? It's very, very grimy looking. I don't really like it. It's a bit gross. Oh no! Oh wait, no. Bad stuff still happens, doesn't it? This is gonna... Really bad feeling. There it is! There's the bad feeling! Let's run! Oh no! Let's run some more! Now we're gonna fight the boss of this place. The guardian dragon. Anyway, we've gotta go and smack him. Boop! You can't fight me! I am Nubus! Okay, he's probably gonna kick my ass. Holy shit! Oh dear. I don't know where he is. I don't care. Honestly, dragon fire in this game is a bit bullshit. Because you can't really, like, tell what it's... I'm so serious! What the... What are you doing? Because it's kind of got a bit of a wild hitbox. Okay, we need to... Good job! Stop. Okay. He is cute, yeah. Okay, run underneath him probably. Okay. Come on now, do something. That doesn't involve attacking me. He's not a very good listener. Oops, too close to him. It's like you can see how it's a bit bullshit, can't you? It's like, oh, Nubasa, Nubasa. What are you doing? What are you doing, sir? Sir! Noi! Oh, he kinda got me. Okay. We've got to stay away from one of these doors. Okay. Okay, good. Not bad at all. I honestly thought that was gonna be something really terrible, but well, okay. We kind of just smashed him. That was kind of fine. Okay, now we've beaten the guardian dragon, so we've gotten access to a new area. Let's have a look at this view.
Isn't it nice?
It's good, isn't it? It's really pretty. And yeah, we've gotten access to probably one of my favourite looking areas of the game, actually. Because most of the areas aren't very nice to look at. And it's a bit sad. Because you've got like Earthen Peak, and you've got like Earthen Peak, and you've got like Earthen Peak. and they just look really terrible. But this place is honestly really nice. Oh, and No Man's Wharf, that place looks like shit. But this place... is lush, and it's full of dragons! Woohoo! Cool, right? But it looks nice. It's like, I don't know, it's just really welcome to see some brightness and sun. And Anubis's bum in HD. But it's cool, isn't it? Look at all these dragons. But it kind of makes you think, like, why are there so many dragons and what the hell is happening? What even is this place? Why are we here? And so we really don't know why we're here, to be honest. But yeah, guys, this is going to be the end of the episode. As you can see, the Emerald Regina is over there. We will talk to her at the start of the next episode. But for now, enjoy this flattering shot of Anubis's crotch. Thank you so much for watching. Take care of yourselves. And I will see you soon, my friends. Bye-bye!